Hey YouTube, it's Kip Carcuda. It's a 1953 EVINRUDE Featherlight, and she works fine. She works
perfect. Water, you feel the heat from the motor. That's the head, cooling the head properly.
The impeller is cooling the head properly. And then now let's watch this.
So for now, let's get to moving. There's a manatee chasing me. I need to get out of the way.
Running with the dolphins now.
Definitely makes a big difference when it's how it responds.
Kip Carcuda signing out.